Thank you. Thanks a lot, folks. Well, we are the Wendy's Wiggle and Jiggle Band. No, that's what it says on the sign. But we are the Dirty Shorts Brass Band. We're from the St. Paul area, Twin Cities, and we're glad to be here. That little tune we did was called Glory Land. Now we're going to do a Duke Ellington swing tune called Jeep's Blues. Dirty Shorts Brass Band. What we are, besides a bunch of very handsome men with a great band name, we are a New Orleans-style brass band. A lot of what we do tonight is going to be New Orleans music. And with that introduction, we're now going to play the St. Louis Blues.
Because it's written down.
in New Orleans style. Woman with a diamond ring, you pull me around by your apron string. Perfume and your store-bought hair, I ain't leaving, I ain't going nowhere. I hate to see the evening sun go down. I hate to see the evening sun go down. When it gets dark, you're out on the town. Thank you very much. You know, one of the problems we usually have at these outdoor concerts is everybody sits like 100 yards away from us, and there's no intimacy. But here, due to the virtues of shade, you're all nice and close. And we like that. We're really feeling the love. We got a song now about beer. Nobody in this band has ever actually drank beer before. It's actually a song about a vessel used to transport beer. In this case, a bucket. And in this case, the bucket has a defect. Thank you. Band leader here, you can probably tell which guy that would be. That's Mr. Corky Whitlock here. He loves trains, so we always have train songs. This one here, it's a recent addition to our band's repertoire. It's an old Elizabeth Cotton song called Freight Train.
So fast, freight train runs so fast. Please don't tell what train I'm on, and they won't know I've gone. Freight train round the bend. Freight train gone again. One of these days, turn that train round back to my home. Thank you. die, Lord, bury me deep over there by Bleecker Street. I can hear old number 9 as seagulls rolling by. Freight train, freight train, going so fast. Freight train, going so fast. Please don't tell the train I'm on. They won't know I'm gone. Please don't tell what train I'm on. And they won't know I'm gone.
Thank you. That trumpet train horn, that was something new. Good job, boys. Yeah, you got to do that from now on. We're into a Latin rhythm tune. It's called the Mambo Swing. Jungle, I've sailed all 7 seas, king of the monkeys, and nothing bothers me. I say, fires in the city, there's dancing in the streets. More than a scene, and Mambo was the king. I say, whoa, 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 whoa. It's you and me, and the Mambo swing. I say, whoa, 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 whoa. Sailed the 7 seas, king of monkeys, and nothing bothers me. I wanna stay right to the sky, wanna see the moon. When I hear them calling me, I'll have to come back soon. I say, whoa, 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 whoa. It's you and me and the Mambo Swing. Thank you. Well, it's time for the national anthem of New Orleans. It's when the Saints go marching in. I think we have 7 versions of this now, but the one we like the most is the one that we call the Kill Kurt version. Kurt's the guy on the end. At the very end of the song, when he's all worn out, he has to play high notes. Yeah, you'll hear the first high notes of the evening when the saints go marching in. He actually hit the note. I lost money on that. We had a little, there was some betting going on here. Well, we're going to do another train song. This one's called This Train, but it's also got a song called Little Liza. So it's two songs in one. Little Liza, Train. In this song, we do a little thing where we go down the line and people play 12 bars of individual musical improvisational excellence.
I think I can only do 11.
Oh, you're not going to go all the way to the end on that? Okay. And Scott has removed his blue shirt, so you know that he's going to make a big deal out of this. I got a gal in New Orleans, prettiest gal I've ever seen. I got a gal in East Grand Forks, she loves that band called Dirty Shorts. Righteous and the holy, this train is bound for glory. The train, this train don't carry gamblers. This train don't carry gamblers. This train don't carry gamblers. Bears eating a crook snore, big shot ramblers. This train is bound for glory. This train. Thank you. Thank you very much. So everybody played a solo. Which was your favorite? Way over there, everyone said Bob. Why would that be? Bob's a trombone guy in the end, Mr. Bob Willie. Bob, how come they all thought you were good? All those people over there thought you were good. What's up with that? Are you related? Oh, you are. Wow. Well, I noticed the band that's here next week, it says Tribute to the King. I'm guessing that's probably Elvis. So we do have one Elvis tune. So this is warm-up for next week. This tune's called Trouble.
Trouble, you came to the right place. You're looking for trouble, just look at my face. I was born standing up and talking back. My daddy was a green eye volunteer. Flesh, blood, and bone. But if you're gonna start a rumble down East Bay Road, I'm evil. My middle name is Misery. Oh, yeah. As I'm evil, so don't you mess around with me. Around with me. I'm evil, whoa, evil. I tell you I'm evil, so evil. So don't mess around, don't mess around with me. I tell you I'm evil, I'm evil. So don't mess around with me.
Boys, almost like Elvis was here, wasn't it?
Yes.
All the moves.
Yeah, baby.
How old would he be now, anyway, Elvis?
110.
80?
I don't think he
would he be that old? Well, I'm 65, so. He would probably be that bad right now at age 65. So I thought it was authentic. You got another tune? I've got a lot more tunes. This one makes no sense at all. It's called Oopu Padu. Actually, it's kind of a sing-along. I'll yell something, then you yell it back, okay?
Okay.
Okay, thank you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, yeah.
Whoa,
house. Gonna tell me about that oop-a-doo. They call it the most. Oh, well, the ho, 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 ho. Oop-a-doo. Oh, well, all right. They call me the most. Oh, well, okay. They call me the most. Oh, well, the ho, 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 yeah. Oop-a-doo.
Anybody make sense out of that? No? Somebody did? Ooh, poo, pa, doo. Second word is poo.
It was the nuclear call from yesterday.
That's the only thing that makes sense. All right, now we got a song that makes a lot of sense. This is an old song. Frank Sinatra did it. Everybody sang this song way back in the day. It's a song that poses the question, where did the blues come from? And this song answers it. The name of the song is Birth of the Blues.
Thank you. the breeze in the trees, singing weird melodies, and they made that the start of the blues. And from a jail came the wail of a downhearted frail, and they played that as part of the blues. From a whippoorwill out on a hill, they took a new note, pushed it through a horn till it was worn into a blue note. And then they nursed it, rehearsed it, and gave out the news that the Southland gave birth to the blues. And I said to myself, what a wonderful world.
All right, we're going to do some very authentic New Orleans music. This is Native American Louisiana parade music. It's called Ico Ico.
$5, he'll kill you dead. And see that man all dressed in green. He's not a man, he's a loving machine. Talk about he now, he now. Ico, Ico, name. Talk about he now.
it's another one of those, what the heck could that song be about? Well, basically, in New Orleans, a parade can break out at any moment, and they do. And there are different factions. They call them crews or gangs, tribes. A lot of tradition that goes back farther than Minnesotans can even imagine. And sometimes they don't get along. So that's kind of a battle song between different parade factions. We got another parade song, but this is a completely different deal. This is where men on parade floats yell inappropriate comments to women on the sidewalk. So that's a perfect song for the Dirty Shorts Brass Band. It's called Hey La Ba.
Hey la pa, hey la pa, hey la pa, hey la pa, hey la pa.
Thank you very much. I was trying to flirt. I got nothing. No feedback in the front row at all. I was really trying, too. Good. Finally, a wave. Well, we're going to do an old chestnut of a song. This is the St. James Infirmary. An infirmary is like a hospital, but it's really more of a detox center for people like the Dirty Shorts Brass Band. Thank you. Yeah, you should. We just asked Bob to leave the band for insubordination. Goodbye, Bob.
He's going to St. James.
The St. James Infirmary. Thank you.
this whole wide world over, and she'll never find a man like me.
We have a change in our menu. We're going to do a dance song. It's a dance instructional.
We got to play till midnight.
This one is called the Palm Court Strut. Oh, you know that one. Are you going to come out and dance?
Get up here, then.
Oh, come on. Please.
Karen. Come on, Karen.
Karen, come on out and do the Palm Court Strut.
Help us by clapping at the beginning.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. If we do this song, we'll have to do a hymn, gospel hymn after it to atone. Okay. We got a tune here. Just about everything that we do is authentic music of our genre, sorta. Kinda. This one definitely is. This is a song, maybe it's best known as the Whoopin' Blues, but it goes by many other names. Big Fine Woman, Big Blank Woman. There's a lot of variations. It's a Louisiana song. It's real. We didn't write this. We're just passing along culture. It's called Big Legged Woman.
She loves me all night long. I got a big leg woman. She loves me all night long. Well, I told that woman I just turned 21. Well, I told that lady I just turned 21. Oh, I got a big leg woman. She loves me all night long. Well, she loves me in the morning, loves me at night. I'm doing everything all right. I got a big leg woman. She loves me all night long. She loves me all night long. She loves me all night long. I got a big leg woman. She loves me all night long. I got a big leg woman. She loves me all night long. I got a big leg woman. She's a queen size woman. She's a full figured woman. I love that woman. Yes, I got a big leg woman. She loves me all night long.
We sing a song like that, we almost always follow it up with a gospel hymn for obvious reasons. We're trying to save our souls, even though some that ship has sailed. This is a song about calling up Jesus on the telephone. It's called Jesus on the Main Line, and it features the Dirty Shorts Brass Band male a cappella Corral.
No Castrati here.
Well, Courtney's mad. We know it's pretty close. Oh, the Castrati has returned.
Oh,
them what you are. Again, saved. So, TV guys, good job so far. Let's hear it for those guys. We gave you a list of the songs we are doing, and we've completely gone off of that, so you guys are in big trouble. What do you want to, what do you want to do now, Court?
Banana split.
Oh. Oh. All right, we got a song by Louis Prima, who is also from New Orleans. This is one of his lesser-known tunes. It's a song that provides dating advice to men who have no money. I can tell by looking out in the audience that several of you have probably qualified and probably are qualifying tonight. This one is called Banana Split for My Baby, A Glass of Plain Water for Me. Banana split for my baby, a glass of plain water for me. Banana split for my baby, a glass of plain water for me. Dispenser man, if you please, serve my chick a bunch of calories. Banana split for my baby, a glass of plain water for me. Play a song. Scoop everything in sight. Make it a rainbow of red, brown, and white. Chunk the chip. Everything's nice. That's a fruity, it's a moony twice. Oh, banana split for my baby. Glass of plain water for me. To spray the whipped cream for at least an hour. High as the Eiffel Tower, loaded with nuts about 16 tons. Top it with a pizza just for fun. Oh, banana split for my baby. Glass of plain water for me. So how many tonight would you say this is a date? Anybody here on a date? How about you guys that are here with your wives? That's a date. Yeah, there. Didn't cost you a thing, did it? So you got to bring romance into your lives. That's what we met the members of this band. We do that all the time. We're going to do another gospel tune. This is called Lord, 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 Lord. You guys have been awesome. This is, I think, our third or fourth time that we played here. It's always fun. This is a great little facility here, and people always show up. Y'all know to bring your own chairs, except for the people lurking off to the sides. But that's okay. We're going to wrap up Dirty Shorts Brass Band with the song that we always wrap up with, New Orleans Street Song, Just a Closer Walk with Thee.